So I'm here at Northern College in Barnsley, a social purpose college. We've got James Callaghan, who is a student from the college, and Louise Watson, who's a tutor at the college. So, James, why did you attend Northern College? What did you come to do?
The company I work for, Amalgamated Construction, they work within the railway industry. We were all site supervisors, and certain people got selected to attend the ILM course, basically to help with our leadership management skills.
Fantastic.
Out of each different region, certain people get selected to attend.
Okay, so what's your job? What currently do you do?
At the moment, I've just received a promotion off the company. I was a general foreman. I was a site supervisor. General foreman's role is a lot more intense, take a lot more on. A lot more office-based work to do, where generally I was out on site a lot. I still have that inside work and outside work, so I get the best of both worlds. A lot of it's to do with ordering materials, plant, hiding in men, so a lot more to take on. But again, I'm up for anything at the moment.
Excellent. So, tell me a little bit about the course that you did here at college.
The course was the leadership management. Even though I was in a leadership role, the leadership management course, it taught me how to look at things differently and take them back into the workplace. Look at different scenarios differently. And after attending the course, that's what it's done for me.
Okay. Was there anything particular that you found really useful?
Yes, some of the assignments which I put together, I didn't really think of them subjects before I attended the course, and I found a lot of them do happen in the workplace and you don't realise, so it's made me have a total different outlook on things, and hopefully in the future I can notice things before they're actually happening.
Fantastic, because we're covering things like managing conflict.
Conflict, stress management, budgets within the workplace, cost, and it's things that you've never really looked at, which now you've got a bigger insight into how most of it works.
So if you just think of maybe the biggest one thing that's changed or impacted on you, perhaps at least partly due to the course, what would that be?
It's taught me to take a step back, look at things differently, and give everyone a chance, listen to everyone's, everyone has different visions and views, and to take them in and listen to everyone and then give my vision on things.
That's brilliant, thank you. What do you think the future holds for you?
At the moment, with receiving the promotion, I'm looking to maybe be in this role for a certain amount of time and then hopefully move up again. Only time will tell. See how we go. But the leadership management course, I'd recommend it to anyone. And I feel that it not only benefits you in the workplace, but in everyday life with different things that you come up against.
Thank you so much. Thanks. Really, thanks.
That's it.